So the playoffs are here, and in the NFC, we have the Saints versus Panthers and the Falcons versus Rams in the wild card rounds, while the Eagles and the Vikings have the bye weeks. Now, the Saints versus Panthers, I think this is going to be a really interesting matchup, with the Saints having a much better defense and having a lot of favorable matchups on the outside. I definitely think they're going to win this one 31-24. Now, the Falcons versus Rams. The Falcons, they don't have much of a run game this year, while the Rams have a very strong run game with Todd Gurley. Definitely think the Rams are going to win this one by running the ball on the ground. Definitely see them winning 26-24. Moving on to play the Rams. I mean, the Vikings. Now, the Saints versus Eagles. If the Eagles had Carson Wentz, this would go a lot better for them. But the Saints, I think they're going to exploit the fact that they don't have Carson Wentz. I think they're going to win this one 34-27. Moving on to the NFC Championship game. Now, the Vikings and the Rams, I think this is going to be an extremely close game, but with the Vikings' tough defense, I think they're going to be able to stop Todd Gurley, and I definitely think they're going to be able to win this one 29-31 over the Rams. Now, in the AFC, we have the Titans versus Chiefs. Now, both of these teams have been really inconsistent this year, but I do think the Chiefs have a lot more speed on the outside. I think they're a much better team. I think they're going to win this one in a really close game, 27-29. Moving on to play the Patriots in the next round. Now, the Jaguars and the Bills. The Jaguars have really been an on and off team this year, blowing out some teams and then getting blown out. But the Bills, I think, are much worse than the Jaguars. The Jaguars have a lot of better matchups on the outside, and I definitely think they're going to win this one 28-16. Now, the Jaguars and the Steelers and the Chiefs and the Patriots all in the next round. I think the Patriots are going to win this one. They did play earlier in the year, but I think the Patriots' defense has gotten a lot better, and just overall the team has gotten a lot better. I think they're going to beat them 35-31. Now, the Jaguars and the Steelers, this is going to be a fairly close game, but I definitely think the Jaguars are going to pull off the victory 34-24 over the Steelers to move on to the AFC Championship game. Now, both of the championship games, we have the Patriots and the Jaguars and the Saints versus Vikings. Now, Patriots and the Jaguars, I think this is going to be a fairly close game, but the Patriots, I think, have a much better team and more experienced team than the Jaguars. I think they're going to be able to pull off a victory 27-24 with a last-second field goal. Now, the Saints versus Vikings. The Saints, I think, are going to be able to shut down Drew Brees with their offense, and I definitely think they're going to win that one 31-29 in a really close game. Now, that leaves the Patriots and the Vikings in the Super Bowl. Now, I think this is going to be a really... If this happens, this would be a really interesting Super Bowl. The Vikings, they have never won a Super Bowl, going for their first one, and the Patriots going for the second straight appearance in the Super Bowl. Definitely think this is going to be a really close game, but I didn't think the Vikings, with their extremely good defense and well-trained defense, I definitely think they're going to be able to win that one 35-34 over the Patriots to get their first victory or first Super Bowl in franchise history.